After you've created your entire drum track, experiment with EQ, reverb, and other effects to mix the drums appropriately for the song. Since the loops were recorded dry,
you have the flexibility to mix the drums the way you want.
Entire drum track. Experiment with EQ,
reverb,
and other effects to mix the drums appropriately for the song. Since the loops were recorded dry, you have the flexibility to mix the drums the way
until they stop.